It's all right, truck. You don't need to stop. Anyway, hey guys, outie555 here. Today I am going to see a motorcycle expo down here in Sydney, so stay tuned. I'm a fan of that shop. So I'm really looking forward to... Get the f*** in your own language. Been looking forward to it for the last few weeks, actually. I let the missus know, but she was a bit too tired from work and everything and wanted to do her own thing, so she's not coming today, but that's okay. Fuck. That is a Sunday drive car if I've ever seen one. Looks so comfy. Ugly as sin, though. So Breakfast Talk is the motorcycle event that we're going to today. You can see a nice banner up there advertising for it. It finishes at 11. Only half an hour to get there. Yeah, so a whole bunch of motorcycle stores will be there. Heaps of riders. Hopefully I can make it in time.
Got a bit late, you can see a few things packing up, but yeah, that's all right.
Guys, let's get back out on the road and head home. As usual, keep safe out there on the road, stay on two wheels and nod your head. See you next Tuesday. Laters. Pleasure Point Road. Oh yeah.